Tragic news tonight out of Etowah County. A man is dead after a plane crash. It happened this afternoon in the Sand Valley area. This is near Buster Willett Road. Authorities found the plane burning in the woods after reports of it going down. The pilot, Elliot Ledley, who was heading home to Florida from Kentucky, was the only person on board the plane. He passed away. The cause of the crash is under investigation.